I'm Alexis van Hurkman, and welcome to Resolve in a Rush, where you'll learn DaVinci Resolve grading and finishing techniques in under 5 minutes. In this episode, we're going to learn how you can swap clips in the timeline using the swap edit. The first way is to select a clip and then simply press Command and Shift and hold those down as I drag the clip back and forth in the timeline. And you can see as I do this, I'm literally swapping the position of all of the clips in the timeline to rearrange them without altering the edit. So that's the first thing I can do. The second thing I can do is a swap insert edit. And I do this by pressing the Command and Option keys while I drag. You can see that what happens is I'm still swapping the clips with one another, but I'm doing it not by rearranging whole clips, but by inserting the clip that I'm dragging right into the middle of the other clips that are adjacent it in the timeline. So I can drag this back and forth to insert it wherever I want it to be. I'm going to go ahead and undo that. And that's all there is to it. The one caveat I will mention is if I option click to roll edit just the audio and create a split edit, these clips cannot be swap edited. If I try to press Command and Shift while I'm dragging it, nothing's going to happen. So just be advised, this only works with clips where the audio and video are both starting and ending at the same time. But with that limitation in mind, this is a really useful tool when you're first assembling and you just want to play around with different orders without having to constantly move everything, close up gaps, or even use the trim tools. I'm Alexis van Hurkman. Hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching.